No.
Yeah, did it stop?
They move. I just make the one return. Not like you. I had one shot. I did the shot. I look. I stopped. No, but I was looking.
Doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter.
Check.
It's
Hulk. That's Hulk.
I'm looking, it's out. Now she doesn't want to say it's out. Eh? Now you're just making the biggest bullshit ever in the history of tennis. It is. This is the biggest bullshit history.
Come on, Gavin. You don't see the ball?
It's clear out.
Second serve.
Clear out. Clear out. There's no doubt. We cannot discuss about this. It's clear out. Are you responsible here? Who is responsible? Who is the...
No, wait.
Who is responsible? Who's the...
Jake.
The supervisor. Who is responsible? No, because what you did...
I'm not talking about the ball. Do you want to listen or you just want to keep talking?
You don't want to listen, because you know you made a mistake. So you always defend yourself. Listen, I'm not asking about the ball being out. Because you said, no, he cannot, and then you go check the mark, yeah, it's in. This is bullshit. No, this is bullshit. This is not for anyone, it's out. This is cannot be, no, serious. No. You cannot make a mistake like this, with a ball like this out, on a tiebreak. You cannot say, no, it's too late. And then she go check the mark. Because first she said, it's too late, I cannot even check the mark. Yes, I play it. But she said at the beginning, she said, no, it's too late.
But the ball is out.
We're not talking about
it. She's afraid to change the decision.
Yes. No. Sir.
What he played. How he can play after when she called out? How? There was no ready.
Sorry, no. Listen. What the rule said, I had one. No. Yeah, I'm asking you. The rule said I'm giving one shot, and then I can check the mark, correct?